Hello children, today we are going to start our new chapter, that is playing with numbers. Come, let's study. Children, we are going to start our chapter playing with numbers. So the first topic is factors and multiples. Yes children, let's discuss all the concepts of this chapter and all the topics included in this chapter. One by one we are going to study it. Yes children, so first topic is factors and multiples. So now let's understand first what are factors and what are multiples. Let's take an example children. For example, we have taken the number 6. How can we write the number 6 children? We can write it as 2 multiply by 3. Okay children, so what we will say, we can multiply number 6 with 2 and 3. So what will be that? They will be the factors of 6. And what we are multiplying children? We are multiplying the number 6. So what is 6? 6 is a multiple of number 2 and 3. So what does this mean children? This means that 6 comes in the table of 2 and 3. So also we can say children that 6 is, what is 6? 6 is a multiple of number 2 and 3. And what are 2 and 3? 2 and 3 are the factors of the number 6. It means children, if any number is given to you and it comes in the table of whichever number, that number will be the factors. For example, we have already seen over here that 6, it is a multiple, and 2 and 3 are the factors. So this is what children, factors and multiples. Now let's understand some rules of children, factors and multiples. So children, the first rule is that 1 is a factor of all the numbers. For example children, we were having the number 6. So how can we write 6? We can write it 2 multiply by 3, or children, we can write it 1 multiply by 2 multiply by 3. So children, 1 is the number which is the factor of all the numbers. You must be given any question in the paper in the exam, but children, remember that 1, it is a number which is a factor of all the numbers. Next rule is children, number itself. Similarly, we can say we are having the same number, for example 6. So 6 will be a factor of the number itself also children. For example, we can say we have any number that is 12. The factors of 12 will be 1, 2, 3, 4, 6. But again 12. 12 will also be included in the factors. So the number itself. This is the second rule of factors and multiples. Now come to the third rule, that is number of factors are always fixed. What does this mean children, number of factors? This means that it is always fixed, that factors, number of factors cannot be changed of any of the number. They can be easily counted. Now next rule is number of multiples are not fixed. Number of multiples are not fixed means that, for example, we have taken one number 2. We have to write multiples of number 2. Well, it will be 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12, 16, 18 and so on. So the multiple, the number of multiples are never fixed. They are infinite. Okay children, as fact, number of factors are fixed, but number of multiples are not fixed. So fifth rule is children, factors are equal or less than the number. For example children, we can see the number 6 only. It proves that the factor cannot be greater than the number. You are finding the factor of 6 children. It will never be possible that you will find more than 6 or more than the number 6. You already know what are the factors of 6, 1, 2, 3 and itself the 6. Okay? So how many factors do you have? You have 4 factors, right? But not more than 6. So, children, the last rule is multiples are either equal or greater. Right, children? For example, children, just now only we have studied, we can take the number 2. So, the multiples of number 2 will be 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12, 14, 16 and so on. That means we are finding the multiples of the number 2. So, they are greater than the number only when we are finding the multiples of any number. So, just take a quick revision. 1, it is a factor of all the numbers. Number itself, okay children, the number which is given to you, you have to find the factor of number. That number itself will be a factor. Number of factors are always fixed. They can be counted. They are always fixed. Number of multiples are not fixed, means they are infinite. Okay children. Yes, again, factors are equal or less than the number. This you have understood. We have taken the example of 6. So, the factors are 1, 2, 3 and the number itself 6. Multiples are either equal or greater. Yes, we have taken the example of 2. That is, we have multiples of number 2. That is 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12 and so on. They are greater than the number. So, with this children, we have finished our class. Now, this is your practice work, children, which you have to do at your home. See you in the next class, children, with the next topic. Thank you, children.